Police worked throughout the weekend making tire track impressions and footprints, looking for any clue that might tell them who this little boy is and exactly what happened to him. Police say they have fielded dozens of calls from people who claim to know who the child is, but so far there have been no matches.
The discovery of the little boy's body in South Berwick, Maine, has sparked a nationwide search for his identity.
One of the residents that lives on Dennett Road was walking and discovered the body of a 4 to 6 year old male.
Maine State Police were able to create this computer-generated photo of the boy. His body was found fully clothed around 5 o'clock Saturday night, 40 feet off the road into the woods. Most troubling to police, no one seems to be looking for a child matching his description.
So we've checked Maine, New Hampshire, and Massachusetts, and right now there's no missing person report.
Sunday, officials contacted the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children and previously interviewed neighbors on Dennett Road close to where his body was found. Police have now released photographs of the type of navy blue Toyota Tacoma they're looking for. The truck has a license plate with a white background, but the state is unknown. At this point, there are many of those, all of them deeply unsettling to the Dennett Road community.
It's quite shocking, especially when we have young people here, and it's the last thing you want to see in your neighborhood.
And that's horrible. That's not something that anyone deserves. I mean, especially like, I mean, a little boy.
Today, police say they plan to collect videos from local stores, the highways, even the main turnpike as they continue their search for clues. Now, they say also an autopsy has been completed, but they're not releasing any information about how the little boy might have died other than to say they do consider the death suspicious.